I'm going to make Kerala style beef curry. This curry can serve with chapati, puri, bhatura, etc. Hope you all like it. Let's start.
The ingredients needed are 35 pieces of garlic, 2 medium sized ginger, 4 green chilies, 3 medium sized onions, 4 strips of curry leaves, turmeric powder, chili powder, and I am using Kashmiri chili powder also to add color to curry. Coriander powder, garam masala, salt and coconut oil.
I am taking 1 kg of beef cut into small cubes. Take a pan and heat at medium flame. Now add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 3 tablespoons of coriander powder, 1.5 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of Kashmiri chili powder. You want to heat all the curry powders together till you get a nice smell of powders. Now chop onions and chilies in a chopper. Grind garlic and ginger to a paste. We are cooking it in a cooker. Take the washed beef cubes in the cooker and add the chopped onions and chilies. Next, add ginger garlic paste. Add salt to taste. Add garam masala and coconut oil. Mix it well. Add curry leaves and mix again. Finally, add the heated curry powders and mix well so that water content from beef cubes come out. Add 1 cup of water to our pan and close the lid. Keep the cooker till steam comes. Put on the weight and keep for 45 minutes at low flame. Our beef curry is ready. You can add curry leaves for garnish. I am going to have it with bread slices. It's an easy recipe. Hope you all try it. Thank you.